I'm not a genitalia maniac. Or genocidal man. No.
Whoa!
I tell you. Oh! That was a bad. I'm on fire!
God!
Oh,
whoa,
God.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Jesus Christ!
Whoops.
That hurt.
I may have lit you on fire!
Ah, Jesus, he did it again!
Yeah, that one screwed me over too, so no one came out a winner in that one. And now, where were we going originally? Is there like a mission that you had, or?
Oh no, it was just an encounter that popped up, and then we were right next to that medical wing mission. So I don't know. It's just the encounters. You can look over the map and just plot out whichever one you feel like going to. It was just the one that popped up at the time that I had set.
Wait, is there a safe house around here we haven't gone to yet? That's what I thought. That's the mission. The safe house. I was trying to figure out why we were originally headed this way.
Safe house mission, huh? Let's do it.
That's right, yeah. Hudson Yards.
Hudson Yards.
Go to the Hudson Yards.
Should be close, agent. Should be close to
what? Way to go, agent.
New encounter, hostage rescue.
Reading's wrong, man. Nowhere safe.
Like every other place around here, people got out of here in a hurry. Alright.
I know what a safe house is.
Oh, is it giving you the whole tutorial?
Yeah.
Oh yes, this is a safe house. You're safe here. That's the term. That's why it's called a safe house, so you can be safe.
I thought you said you're shaved here, and I'm like, shaved here? What?
You're shaved here. Not elsewhere, just right here. Ah! Oh crap! I
know it.
I accidentally equipped a weapon I didn't want. Well, I've been stuffed in your pocket. Oh,
that's gonna be stuck in our heads.
Yes, for the next
100 days.
Ah!
We are so predictable.
Yes, we are, and we wouldn't change a thing. Well, maybe we would, or would we?
We wouldn't change anything, or would we? Earl Pitts, Pitzel.
All right.
More regional country radio humor.
It never ends.
I say more, like I've said a bunch before, but...
So, okay. This is wonderful. I've read about this, and now I'm seeing it firsthand. You got these three idiots blocking the doorway out of here. Press DJ Trump. Daddy's the name and H2O Delicious. Just want to call them out right here, right now, for being morons and blocking the door
this
to get out.
Do something like this.
These three nitwits, as if there isn't a game to go and play, these people have nothing else better to do than to block a doorway, holding up their hands like a bunch of freaking morons, not allowing anyone to come or go. Unless you fast travel out.
Yeah, I'm gonna fast travel to the safe house itself and see if that does it.
But what they don't know is that, from what I've read as well, if you run into them for 3 seconds, you can phase through them and leave. So it's not an issue. Now, if only I had an emote, yeah, just keep sprinting forward for 3 seconds. You'll eventually phase through them. There you go. Now, if only there was an emote in this game to, you know, flick them off. But there isn't one. I'll just give him a cheeky little wave like, see ya, douchebags. And just calmly walk away. Mic drop. Did you applaud them?
Yeah.
Congratulations on being nitwits.
Or as Jonathan would say, congratulahorrible.
Safe area.
Where the hell he got it from, but it's hilarious.
That is actually pretty hilarious.
Horrible.
All right. Well, you lead the way.
I'm gonna hide in a shrub. No, I just attacked a tree. That's not what I wanted.
You're not very green, are you?
There's an encounter right here. Why not?
Let's do it. Am I okay? Bicycle repair shop.
Right here.
Yeah. Really. Anything? Bike parts, spokes, pedals, nothing? Absolutely nothing. Why is there a muffler in a bicycle shop?
I can tell my really heartless joke right now, but I'm not going to because it's not that funny.
Okay.
Hey, what's this? Ah, shit. Where's it at?
Agent, we've got
where's it at?
Looks like it's up here and to the left.
We can do this.
Well, that's a mission I said. I don't know if that's it or not.
Hostile presence detected.
Hey, you got any money? What kind of watch is that? How much of a picky son of a gun are you gonna be? Muffed that shot. There you go. Your last mistake was sticking your head out of cover. What a maroon. Peekaboo!
Your first choice was your last mistake.
Your blast mistake.
For some reason, my brain went to say best mistake. No, it's not.
Your best mistake was your last worst mistake. Hey, William, look at this. You see all these lamps? Whoop!
You just knocked one over.
More enemies!
Fuck your lamps!
Oh, bat guy. Come here, buddy. Good kill. That was the most pathetic charge I've ever seen.
Hey, watch out, it's sit behind cover and grovel, man.
Good kill. Search for a key. Oh, back in the high-low electronics shop. High-low, huh?
Different mission, then. No, this is hostage rescue, okay.
Yeah. Here's a key on the counter.
I'm searching. Who the hell just leaves it on a counter?
Yeah, really. I'm done with this. I'll just leave it here. No one will ever think to find it.
Oh, yeah, it's just open.
Good thing I locked the hostage in there.
I was just gonna casually walk out. Hey, thanks for letting us out, man.
Yeah, you're welcome.
We're not like shocked by this or anything. It kind of happens.
Oh, another door I could lockpick. I wonder what's going to be on the other side of that. I really should save my lockpicks, but I, if I was a cat...
Specialized gear, I think, is what's in there.
Specialized gear? Well, now I have to take a look.
Is what it looks like on the map. How many do you have?
It said lockpicks 2 of 1, so I guess it just takes one lockpick.
Yeah,
lock
that's
pick.
What I had. Okay, so yeah.
Oh,
guess I'll get the
box.
Next one then.
I got an officer holster. A blue-colored loot.
I got laminate pads. Boy, those are gonna chafe.
They don't breathe very well at all.
No, they're not breathable pads at all. I got a vest. Something to invest in.
Ha ha ha!
No, that was horrible.
How did this truck...
Did this dude... Why did he screw flakeboard to the back of his window?
What I want to know is why is he up here in the first place with his F-350 dually? Did he just pass out? I mean, his trajectory dictates he hauled butt out of the auto service center across the street! I must investigate.
That is some... There's a truck in the wall over here!
There's no skid marks! I don't know what to make of this, Watson.
There's snow on the ground.
What? These enemies respawned. What's going on?
They weren't there a minute ago.
Very astute of you.
I'm not playing Watson anymore.
Okay. Ah, whoa, whoa, whoa. There we go. Hey, that's not nice. That's right. Seriously, how'd they respawn? That was,
Who's my bitch? You are. You all are. You're all just my bitches.
That was very, very odd.
Oh, well, the extra XP is not gonna be unwanted.
Exactly. Random forklifts and man lifts. That's a scissor lift, actually, parked in the middle of the street. Am I missing something?
I don't know. Are there any deadlifts? It's a weightlifting thing. It's just... What the hell was that?
Defend the supplies. We'll defend them with undue glee. They're down there.
Oh, they're down here.
Oh, no, I can't jump over it. How do we get down there? Supplies taking fire. The supplies are taking fire.
Trying to find a way down. I'm popping them as best I can.
All right, you do the sniper cover. I'll charge in. There's got to be a way.
I'll snipe as best I can, but supplies have a life on them. I can't see all of them.
All right, hold on. There's got to be a way. I think I found a way. I'm in. That was a corpse. I like how I roll on up.
A corpse?
Yeah, I shot at a corpse. I like how I roll up and these guys are like, "Oh, he's shooting at us!" I'm thinking, yeah, very astute of you. That's why I popped a bullet in your leg.
They're part of the Watson gang.
Yeah.
They'll point out the obvious and make you really uncomfortable.
The 221B Baker Street broods.
Hey, what the hell is that arrow machine?
Incoming hostiles.
Oh, crap.
Oh, it must be... I'm curious as to where this is going to lead me. Oh. File of Agent Jeremy Carmichael.
I figured you were getting ready to say Clarkson. I was going to be like, what?
Yeah. Tonight I died.
Oh, more enemies over here. What? What do you mean invalid target? Lock onto them. There we go.
Frenemies.
Oh ho ho ho! That was an explosion. I can't, huh? Alright then.
What's all this then?
Alright. A hand stop and a Mark V. Oh, hello! A Mark V scope 15 times. Zoom.
Incoming hostiles.
First time I see one of those. Most of the
person that would get that excited about a scope.
Well, hey, it's got a 15 times zoom. All the sniper scopes that I have are 12x, 12 times.
Okay, so I gotta go that way.
Up top.
It looked like you were just sliding down that in reverse. Like it was.
That's basically what it was.
A rewound footage of you sliding down it. It's hilarious.
Peekaboo, guys! You weren't expecting me to roll up, were ya? No, back away, Bat Boy! Captain Baseball Bat Boy! Ouch! He batted me!
Would that be assault and battery?
Yes. What else am I going to pick up? A black market T-821. Looks like I got an SMG.
I may have accidentally thrown down a turret for no reason.
You know, you can press
the wrong
and hold
melee.
The right bumper to shut it off. Oh, gee, Jesus Christ, my spine! A bat guy just pummeled me in the back. Startled the crap out of me.
You got it. Just like I myself recovered some endangered supplies in season 3. Maybe later on you could put in a word to casting. You know what? Let's do lunch when this thing blows over.
How about we don't? Who are you? Casting? What? Dude, there is a war on the streets going on. That's exactly what I was thinking. Nightblade. That's exactly what I thought.
That's what I thought too when I heard him say casting. I'm like, what?
Phone harassment. A woman getting harassed by an anonymous caller.
Hello?
That's odd.
It'd be creepy.
That is very creepy. I would have just hung up after the first. Nope! I'm gonna sit there and listen to that crap. Whoa.
Damn it.
What did you do?
This overly fucking sensitive controller, you barely tap it. It's like. See? It's like you barely push down on the trigger and you start shooting.
It's got a hair trigger.
Hey, you ain't kidding. I got a heavy finger, I guess. That sounds like it's a euphemism, man. Now where to?
Anywhere the wind may take us. Sorry, that's a Muppet Treasure Island
reference.
There's
a side mission, so I'm going there.
Bounty, wild child. Is BT there by chance?
I won't and I don't.
Hey, a pretzel stand.
Or I don't and I won't. How about that?
Pretzels, pretzel cart. It's pretzel and pretzel. Is that Hitman
what
getting dressed
it,
up they... on the screen up there?
What?
Agent 47? I don't know. It just looked like I saw a bald guy getting a shirt put on.
It's just some random guy getting dressed. He's either selling alcohol or cologne.
Or both.
Those are the only two reasons you wear a suit in a commercial. That or you're a lawyer. I don't even know if I'm going the right way, but who cares?
Morgan and Morgan for the schnapps.
Oh my god.
Okay. That happened.
Try new Morgan and Morgan Schnapps cologne.
I'm not just a
Stop
cologne.
Stop being babies and leave.
I'm your cologne.
Offices. Tampa. Or offices
Orlando. Yes.
I used to see Morgan, Colin, and Gilbert. I think he ate Colin and Gilbert. After he dropped that, he got fatter.
Just saying. It's quite curious.
Yay, regional humor.
Hold on a second. I'm seeing all these seagulls or birds up in the sky. I'm going to go bird hunting. No, come back. As soon as I brought out my sniper, they all dissipated. We're gonna have bird tonight. It was gonna be so tasty. And now it's gone.
Ah, shit.
Well, hello, guys. Is that. Wait a minute. Is that a gas or electric powered forklift? I don't see a propane tank. Why am I wondering about this? Whoa, a bad guy!
Oh, no,
God!
That is a good question. I was kind of wondering the same thing.
That's odd. It's very
actually,
odd.
I was like,
What does it run on?
Do we need to die, though? Yeah! Don't mess with us!
You'll just die a little slower than if somebody else messed with you.
Yeah, really.
Yeah.
Nope, it runs on propane.
You can probably hit faster.
Someone took the cylinder out of it.
Oh, okay, yeah. Why the hell do we care?
Why do we care? Of all things to worry about in a video game, is that one ran on propane or electric or gas? Hiding behind that Jersey barrier ain't gonna save you for very long. Did you fire off a turret?
I've got one.
That's what I was thinking that was. I like the way this cover erodes if you put enough bullets into it. Cause I just shot off the good portion of that Jersey barrier they're hiding behind. Oh.
I figured I'd start a fire.
Yeah.
Right?
It was always burning since the world's returning. I'm out of ammo. That's a bad sign. What's this? A preparedness vest. Get this other green that dropped here. A black market tape, 21. Hey, not while I'm looting! Ouch! Apparently, he don't care.
I don't know from where.
Do you wanna die?
Do you want some fries?
Oh.
And I promise you, they'll be hot and fresh. Straight from the fryer.
So help me, Jesus. It's a song about fast food.
Jesus.
Ow, wow, 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 wow. Okay, okay, I get it.
I popped him in the face. So. There was a smidgen of health left, and I went for it.
Right. I'm M249B. I think I just picked up an LMG. I don't know what I just heard. Oh my god. One of the enemies. Okay.
Great work. We're really nailing this, you and me. It's so exciting. Which is why I don't understand why the rating slipped. Anyway.
Oh, shut up, Nightblade.